to the next generation of America. And I'm reminded of the many gatherings in America that have taken place by the youth of the nation. I think of all the amazing growth and change that you, all of you guys, can accomplish. You guys are the future of our country. I think about the 60s. I think about the civil rights movement. And I think about a man named John Perkins, a civil rights leader who believed that love is louder than violence. That love is louder than hatred. That love is louder than racism. My friends, love is the loudest song you'll ever sing. Let's say it again. Love is the loudest song you'll ever sing. This song goes out to you, Mr. Perkins. This is the sound.
Comes alive.